Well, today's shooting reminds us of another school shooting closer to home.
KCRA3's Melinda Meza is live at Cleveland Elementary School in Stockton, the scene of another shooting back in 1989. Melinda?
Well, it was here at Cleveland Elementary School on that January day of 1989 when a gunman came here on campus. He came on this playground and he opened fire. It was Patrick Purdy. He came to the school right before lunchtime. He killed five children and injured more than 30 other people. Many Stockton residents say they remember the Cleveland school shooting like it was yesterday. Now, we talked to a woman who was in third grade at the time when the shooting massacre happened here at her school.
I was just nine. Yeah, I was just nine. Oh, it was hard when I see it. I was like, oh my gosh, it's like a flashback. I was like, oh my gosh, that's like, it was me.
And Patrick Purdy has already fired off 110 rounds out of his AK-47 at all these wonderful little kids that are running around here.
Now, many parents say they were happy to give their children a hug today when they picked them up from school. The Stockton Unified District has already made a number of security changes to the schools here since 1989. Now, the superintendent sent home a letter to the parents here at Cleveland Elementary School saying they're going to work closely with the police department to have more drills on campus. And as you can see, there are fences around this school, and there are now fences around all of Stockton schools. Reporting live in Stockton, I'm Melinda Meza. KCRA 3 report.
Melinda, thank you.